Well, I'm working on a Hypercube printer. Initially, I had my rods set up and fixed in place statically, just as an initial setup. But I found that they were just slightly out of square, which gave me enough of a kink in the rods themselves that things weren't moving smoothly. So I've made these brackets here that allow a little bit of up and down motion on each of the rods, and also back and forth. And that ought to allow me to square up my y-axis guide rails. We'll see how it turns out.